In November 2009, the Ecosystem Fund approved the phase one of Ukrainian Milk Community project and allocated 500,000 euros. This phase one, in partnership with the NGO Haifa, aimed during 1 year to identify and select 20 communities of individual milk producers who would be willing to be organized in milk cooperatives, start to equip those cooperatives for milk deliveries.
Сьогодні маса кооперативів, які ми розвиваємо, знаходиться на стадії документарного оформлення початку роботи і підписання контрактів з Данон Україна.
20 cooperatives are established and have developed business plan on services for members. 17 cooperatives are being equipped for milk collection and artificial insemination. 2 cooperatives are delivering milk with 70 farmers on board. Cooperative members received young heifers, and those having 4 cows and more received milking machine unit. By the end of February, 8 cooperatives are expected to deliver milk to Danone Ukraine.
У нас сьогодні кооперативи обладнані. По різних кооперативах там залишились мілкі деталі доробити для того, щоб повноцінно розпочати роботу кооперативу і зайнятися збором молока.
Надали нам холодильну установку і комбікормовий переробний міні-заводик. І я думаю, що скоро буде тут ставитися лінія, доїльна лінія. Значить, що, про що це говорить? Це говорить про розвиток і про віру населення, людей, які живуть в селі, про те, що дійсно буде якийсь розвиток і в напрямку для благоустрою селян в селі.
This product is made in Ukraine, is made with Ukrainian milk and is made with small Ukrainian producers who are important for the Ukrainian society. So at the end, the consumer will recognize also as well as a responsible company by purchasing our product. The partnership we're doing with this small partner, with this small farmer.
Traditional rural conservatism is hardly observed. The farmers reacted to the initiatives of Danone with a surprising enthusiasm, which was difficult to expect in post-communist chaos.
In my humble experience, what I've noticed here and what I've really appreciated here has been the energy that we have seen in the communities. There are large numbers of young people. They're coming out, they're participating. We are very, very positive about the future because of this energy and enthusiasm to continue working in agriculture and to further their own development, to get a better life.
Ми вирішимо, ми все зробимо, щоб добробут людей покращувався. І я надіюся, що нам поможуть, і ми будемо все робити для цього.
Local authorities count on this as well, although they do not take direct part in developing of cooperatives, but at least provide organizational support.
Ми, як обласна влада, очікуємо від цього процесу, від створення кооперативу, в більшій мірі соціальний ефект, ефект об'єднання громадян, їх гуртування, бажання відновлення в них бажання працювати.
In phase two, the focus will be relocated from organizational development of cooperatives to individual development of each cooperative member in three areas. Milk quality, cow productivity, family farm development.
Племінні корови, племінне господарство, безконтактне доїння, чисте екологічне молоко. Якісні корма, заготовка кормів. Це дуже важливо. Ми це можемо зробити в селі.
It's true that when we started this project, many people gave us many reasons why it wouldn't work. Because the cooperative movement, both in the ex-Soviet Union and in the world, has a lot of challenges and difficulties. So we entered it knowing that it would be difficult, but as always in life, it's all a question of focus and resources. And I can say that for me, for Ukraine, it makes perfect sense. People do want to organize. They know that if they coordinate and come together, they will be able to bargain better. And companies also want them to get organized.
Danone Ukraine and Haifa ambition is to engage 2,000 farmers in their cooperatives by the end of phase two.